So what happened was I went out behind a trailer one day, and this deer jumped up out of the wood pile, and it scared me pretty good, let me say. But you know, I kept it together. I went and got my crossbow and chased it off into the woods. And then, you know, it took me a while, but I finally found it in this big meadow in the middle of the woods. And boy, it was a sight. And it was a tough shot, but let's just say I brought home the bacon that day. Except it wasn't bacon.